The wood carving group here at the Reynoldsburg Senior Center wanted to do something for those affected by the hurricanes in Texas. And so I came up with this idea of using a pattern for the comfort birds that I'd seen in a Wood Carving Illustrated magazine. So brought copies of the layouts in, talked to the group, and we all decided that some of us would try to carve birds, and we wound up with a total of 11 birds. The comfort bird started out as a project by a gentleman some time ago who's now made over 1,200, and they're like a worry stone. They want you to just sand them as smooth as you can get them, and then you give them to someone who's having difficulties, and to let them know that they have someone who's thinking of them and cares about them. And so the name Comfort Bird came about, and so we wanted to do a project for those folks. And with the help of Judy and Cookie here at the center, we're sending them down to a retirement center in Texas that's housing some people that were displaced by the hurricane. It's a chance for us to give something back and to let others know that they're cared about, and to show folks that people outside of Texas were thinking of them.